is the virus and the trend of the virus right now buttressed up against the good news of a vaccine? How does that adjust or adapt your call for 2021?
Well, look, I think our call and frankly most people's call was always predicated on a very, very rough winter. And I think we're now in the middle of it. And, you know, it's one thing if you're sitting in autumn and you're predicting a grim winter, and then when you're in the middle of it and you're actually seeing the case numbers rising, the hospitalizations numbers rising. So, but this was not, unfortunately, this was not unexpected. You could see it coming from miles. So unfortunately, now we have to go through this. As far as the market is concerned, the market had already implied that and is looking forward. And the forward look, luckily, looks much, much better. So, and I think that's also embedded in our forecast. So we expect a fairly decent recovery coming out of this come Q2 next year.
Okay, well, a decent recovery as well. What do central banks do? Do they need to, you know, clearly fiscal's not happening. Do central banks have to step it up ever more, even if we get to some kind of turnaround mid-year?
Well, I think we have to be careful which jurisdiction we're talking about, or, because if we're staying in Europe for a second, I think very clearly fiscal is coming, and in fact it's coming with quite a force, particularly on the continent of Europe, but also here in the UK. In the US, we'll have to see, we'll have to see what the current negotiations, if they bring anything, if they bring what they bring, and then we'll see what once the next president is in power, what comes thereafter. But clearly, I think the central banks, they have already delivered quite a lot. And I reckon with the latest iterations that we have, they're going to sit there for the next 6 months at least and seeing how that pans out.
Are we going to see inflation after 6 months, Peter?
I think that's rather unlikely. I mean, we can talk about a little bit of technical inflation once the VAT cuts come out, but sort of that's not real inflation. I think 6 months is way too short a time frame.